So what I'm going to do is here we've got hydrogen peroxide, and we've got some alcohol. And then we're going to light this, and then throw in potassium. Let's see if I can actually light this first.
You can see this. What's she going to think of me?
So far it's pretty cold. Let's liven things up. You guys are head to the class.
Exothermic reactions.
What we can also do is if we add major fire issues, we can use we need foam quite quickly. So we can do something called elephant's toothpaste. This is going to go everywhere. Well, this is foam enough. This is on fire.
Seen that before.
Elf and toothpaste. It'll sit steam too. You can actually light the steam, can't you?
Is that food?
Yeah. We've never actually done this so successfully though.
Spread your fingers out.
Ew!
Whoa.